Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition, Blind. What can we take care of? We just finished up at the Iron Throne headquarters, and then we don't need to do anything here.
All right.
This person wanted me to find a gnome or something?
Happy I am! Yes, I am!
What are you wishing me? I don't have much time or inclination for talk. You look kinda cute. You look worried. Is there any way I can help you? Unless you go and find a small gnome with an attitude problem the size of Waterdeep, you cannot help me. Yeah, I haven't found that person yet. We already have that quest. Some stuff just wore off. It sounded creepy. More creepy sounds. Where was this guy? His house is just south of the Elf Song Tavern. Don't want that.
Sure.
It's not here. It's the next one down.
Why me?
Elsong Tavern. South of it. I guess one of these houses then?
Sure.
Or could be here. Now if we can find one of these, actually. Some more of these potions. We used up a lot of them. The last battle.
All right.
Yes?
And a vulnerability. Saving throws plus 5, armor class 0. Oh, can only be used by those trained in the martial arts. Really? Okay. Never mind then. Potion of Clarity. Ooh. Prevents feeble mind, confusion, fear, and charm. Huh. For Minsk. We have a lot of money. Sold. Potion of Explosions. Fortitude. Genius. That would probably help with his, what do you call it? Saves as well. Magic blocking. Immunity to spells of 5th level and below. Oh. Is it because we're full? Hmm. Magic protection. Magic resistance plus 50%. And magic shielding is even better. All saving throws automatically successful. So we have plenty of money, so there you go. Mind focusing. Intelligence and dexterity. Yeah. She is full. Well, we have to return these skins. Could put these away in the bag, but I don't want to forget about them. I like the sound the wands make when you move them around. Alright. I wonder if we can sell any of this stuff. I don't know chaos, and I can know chaos. Sure. Guy identifies stuff too, doesn't he? Actually, now that I think about it. Sure, why not? Protection from undead. Didn't tell me what the other thing was. Wand of the heavens? Huh. A wand of lightning. You scroll down, okay. That's it, okay.
What?
So what is this? Suriris's blade. Suriris, a white minotaur who traveled the Osran Mountains in Termish, lived for nothing but the thrill of combat and encouraged warriors to challenge him for his magical weapon, a powerful halberd. Despite his aggressive nature, he was an honorable combatant and never slew opponents he could overpower. Suriris met his superior only once in a battle that lasted hours and had the minotaur often fearing defeat. The contest ended when his opponent's sword broke, but Suriris knew he likely would have been bested had it continued. He presented his weapon to the astonished man, who thereafter told of this noble creature to anyone who would listen. Thaco plus 2, 1d10 plus 2. Slashing or piercing, whichever is better. Well, we don't use halberds, so I'll sell it. I don't know if he would buy it, but we can try.
A simple matter.
Oh, actually, hold on. Who's got that scroll? Got myself sorted here. Two healing, he's got elixir of health, three there, four there. Buy some more of these healings. Yes, take Cerberus's blade. Getting a good amount of wands here. Medium shield plus one, mace plus one. Warhammer plus one. Would you like a male body, by any chance? What a frost paralyzation. Thank you very much.
Sure. Sure.
Oh, so I guess he would be in here? That's malt.
All right.
Oh. Malt's weapon shop. Hey, give you some gems. Do you buy scrolls? No, you don't.
All right.
Here he is. Arkion himself.
All right.
Ah, ripe one. You've done well there, haven't you? Here's 250 gold pieces to relieve the stink of it all. Nemphre, I'll have that ring yet. It's really just out of morbid curiosity that I'm, like, fulfilling this quest. Emphasis on the morbid. Arkion the Necromancer has his corpse, and I have some more gold. Do we lose reputation? No.
Speak up! Speak up!
Live long in the stench of the dead, cousin.
I don't want to talk. Why me?
Good job.
Potion of insulation. I want to see if I can find this thing. It's probably on him. I probably have to pickpocket off him or something. Or kill him and take it. Or it might be in that chest behind him.
Sure.
This way. Good job.
Magical shield. He didn't even see us take it. That's a medium shield plus one. Yeah, it's not what...
Hey, how are things going?
This way.
I've never tried to pickpocket before. Pickpockets failed.
Go pester someone else.
Well, there's Arkion's Bloodstone Amulet. I don't want the body back. Chunks. It's a mage robe of cold resistance. We have electrical, fire. Now we have cold. He has cold as well. So I think I'll sell that other cold one. Nymph cloak. Valeria's mistake. Okay, and then we got... You can stop with the spooky music, thanks. Arkion's Bloodstone Amulet. So... What are that again? Oh, Nemphre is the other one. Two necromancers. She has asked me to abstain. A bloodstone amulet. Shumla's Arkion sounds like a rather powerful mage. Well, Nemphre can also be found in a house just south of the Elf Song Tavern. Alright.
Sure.
Let's be on our way then.
Alright.
I guess one of these. Art thou Nemphre? No, it's Mrs. Ken.
Sure.
Excuse us, but we do not have time for talking. What do you want? We're preparing a big celebration and don't have much time. If you'll excuse us.
simple matter.
You shouldn't go places unless you're invited.
As well as I can.
You funny looking!
This time I actually said...
I need an ale.
The same as the text.
Why me?
Stated.
All right.
Well, that's definitely not Nemphre's house. It's rotting. Just south of Elfsong Tavern. Not one of these. Can't get in there. This house? Or maybe on the other side, this... Let's give it a try, I guess. That's unenterable. Yeah, I don't think that's right.
I'm a fine looking strumpet, ain't I?
No, you tell me. It lies. Maybe it's south on the other side of the other zone. That's the only thing I could think. I mean, that's not just south then. That's further south. You know, let me pop in here. We're right here. Let's sell these things we got.
Sure.
These are extra braces of defense. I don't need that. Mage robe of cold resistance. Making sure. Fire and electrical. Cold, okay. They're pretty cheap. And who's holding the shield? Okay.
All right.
I think I'll find this Nemphre. You're a sweet fool, but a fool nonetheless. Here, take this scroll and go. I have no further need of you. For returning Arkion's amulet to Nemphre, I have a nice new magical scroll. Vampiric touch. Alright. I have little need of one such as you. Okay.
Sure.
Oh, I went here. I immediately suspected her, too, of giving a skull that would just disappear. So, Vampiric Touch is a level 3 spell. When the spell is cast, the target loses 1d6 hit points for every 2 caster levels to a maximum drain of 6d6. That's pretty good. For a 12th level caster, well, we're not going to make it that far. These hit points, at least not until Baldur's Gate 2, right? These Baldur's Gates are added to the caster's current Baldur's Gates, with any Baldur's Gates over the caster's normal maximum treated as temporary additional Baldur's Gates. The temporary Baldur's Gates last for 1 hour. This spell may not be cast multiple times to radically increase the caster's Baldur's Gates. The caster must wait for the first vampiric spell to reach its coinless course before casting another. Copied. Done. Because he must have all the spells. It's just the way of things. Shop, sewer access. I marked that, right? Paying stars. Gone to London. I don't think there's anything we need to do in here. Or here.
All right.
This guy's over
all
here,
right? Right.
Somewhere. Geraldo the Magnificent. The not so magnificent. Ah, my friends. There you are again. We have some skins of Gibberlings for you. Well then, let's see about that. Oh great, let me take the skins. 900 gold. And here's your gold, 50 per skin. You've actually done it. Alright, here's the magic item we were talking about. Sweet, we did find them all. And I've been thinking about my own future. I probably have no choice but to try my luck in a foreign country, somewhere where the name Geraldo is certainly not brought up in connection with Gibberlings. Studded leather armor. What'd it say? Breeding Gibberlings in Baldur's Gate. Figured it would show up. Not alphabetically. We were able to find all the remaining Gibberlings when we informed Geraldo he inexplicably left, mumbling something about finding his luck somewhere else. Okay. And I got studded leather armor. Let's just see if I can figure out what that is easily. Armor from gibbering leather. One of the byproducts of Geraldo's war, W-O-R, with gibberlings, was a high leather production. Since the painter only needed the fur for his scholars, he sought a different use for the thick skin of the monsters and found it. Unfortunately, the leather of gibberlings had some unexpected side effects, and so Geraldo impatiently waited for a credulous soul to foist his experiment on. The chroniclers are assuming that the great Geraldo laughs in his sleeve at the idea that some idiot would find this armor actually useful. Statistics. The character turns blue, can only be removed by a remove curse spell. Turns the character blue. Okay. Now let's not put this on. Let's carry it around with us for a little bit, though. Let's see. He has a lot more room. I don't know if we can sell this to anybody. Arkion Tavern. What else do we have to do? Besides, go back to Duke Elton. Oh yeah, Flaming Fist Soldier. Fellpost Inn, yeah, back all the way over there. So we'll head towards the Flaming Fist. I'm trying to see the quickest way off the map. I guess it would be this way. Oh, we could have gone that way, but... You know what I want to do, though? I figured out... where this other book is. Is it up here? Yeah, back over here.
Why me?
Because we're crazy. We want this book. Oh, brother. I know where it is.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Up here.
Sure.
What was it again? Estegund? It was, yeah. History of Estegund.
Why me?
Thank you. And that one I have. I have all the others.
All right. Sure.
They're just leaving.
Before venturing forth.
Why me?
I guess we'll head down this way then. where again? May as well follow us in here. That's not even where we want to be.
All right.
Flaming Fist Castle.
All right.
Who's this T-Ax again? Forgotten.
Hello. Yo! T-Ax would speak at you. for 'tis destined to be so.
Is this the... the one we're looking for? The gnome? Thou wouldst presume to speak to Teax the Great? Thy bravery is oddly tempered with foolishness. Still, Sirik has decreed that I seek out the services of one such as thyself. Teax himself, myself, will aid in your quest. In return, when the time is right, your might will forge the way for my ascension to power. Do you accept this honor? I think not, you demented little man. I don't know which one is less offensive. Or was supposed to be offensive. What makes you think you're going to rule everything? That's a pretty big job for such a diminutive fellow. Have you no ears to hear? It is as Teax said. Destiny! Sirik himself will lift Teax on high, hurtling to me to my rightful place when the time comes. You shall all be as ants before my grace, though slightly larger ants than the norm, if you help me. Slightly larger ants than the norm, if you help me. And this Sirik is who exactly? Ah, this cannot be. Teax will not be saddled with such a milksop dullard. Begone, and beware my inevitable rule, you bandy-legged clap dragons. Bandy-legged crap dragons.
Yes?
Yes?
Well, he won't speak any further. Who's that? Yes. Oh, he's a dwarf. I don't know if that's the one he's looking for.
Oh, such bustle! Why, the cities of Rashomon are empty compared.
All right, let's give this guy his angel skin ring.
All right,
get me out of this hellhole.
Get me out of this hellhole, Fergus. Hail. Ah, a ring of angel skin. You must know my lady well to have chosen so appropriately. If you're ever needing a little work around here, check with Scar, second in command of the Flaming Fist. You can tell him I recommended you.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Reputation increased. I have given Fergus a ring to give his lady love. With any luck, they will enjoy the happily ever after. Deny it to most.
This way, good sir. Over here.
800 experience. No reward.
Good on you if you save the day.
Dulos won't talk. Hey there, pal. If you're here to see Duke Elton, just go up the stairs beside me. He should be waiting in his office. Yeah, we're gonna go talk to him. There's still a lot of stuff to do in Chapter 5. The only thing that's anything is this. We still need to find an elixir of Belladonna from somewhere. Well, I guess, yeah. We'll call an episode here. I'll talk with Duke Eltan next episode. And,
this way, good sir. Over here.
I've already spoken with you, sir. So anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.